What is up, guys? Gotta Gaming back with another part to the video of the Holiday Inn Let's Build tutorial. We're gonna get started by doing the roof. I'm gonna go ahead and point out, I did fix the mistake from down here. This wasn't cornered right. So if you guys noticed that in the video, I fixed it. I also tweaked this right here because it was interfering with the add modifications to the awning, so I just fixed that to where it's flat. I don't think it's that huge of a problem. It's my build. If you guys don't like that, y'all don't like the tweaks to the awning, y'all can have it back the way I had it. I'm just giving you guys a couple of quick updates before we start building. Now let's get started into the building today. So first things first, we're going to do the same thing what we were doing on the other side to this side. And there's glass right there. Go up above it. Going out and about. All right. So I'm going to get started with the side roof and then we're going to work our way inward. I'm wondering, should the building be wider or not? Probably a little bit. We'll see what happens. So, I'm gonna actually get out my swiftness. This is taking forever. Sorry, you guys, about that. Got this roof going. It's actually looking quite nice, to be honest with you. I like it. I like it a lot. Like the logo. At the beginning, I didn't really care for the logo, but the logo actually looks pretty nice. Like it's starting to grow on me a bit, so. We'll have this. All right, so the top's gonna be about right there, I'm gonna say, and I'm gonna have it wrap around the other part. I'm gonna go ahead and say this is one block higher than the first part of the roof, so I'm gonna have it wrap around the first half of the roof, like so. So we got this part started. Let's go ahead and get this wall put in real quick. Let me get out some smooth sandstone. And if you want, you could put one window on the side. I might actually do something like that. Because I'm not 100% sure what I want with the side. I'm just going to do it. I'm going to do it. No questions asked. Ask questions later. Let's do it. So there should be three windows on the side. One window into the room, and then the other windows on the hallways of each floor. So like three windows per floor on the side. I think that's pretty decent. Going up. And the front's going to kind of be that way, but I'm going to actually put a few bits and pieces in the front to make it look a little bit more like it's a thing. And I'm not talking about this front, I'm talking about like the front facing the highway. This is going to be like the back side. And I'm gonna go ahead and put in the door. So door right there. What I'll do is, where's the window stop at? It stops at this block. So let's see, that's about it right there. And that's exactly how wide I was wanting it. So we're gonna be actually doing a rough layout of the build. And I'm gonna go over it with hardwood floor. Okay, so the rooms will stop right here. This will probably be an elevator. Jeez, this is going to be a tight space. Well, this one's probably going to be one block bigger. This is going to be a one block bigger room, I think. It's not going to be that significant, but it's, ooh. They're actually pretty similar, so I'm going to keep it at that. I'm kind of happy about that. So, let me check the length. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Check this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. They're actually the same length. Holy cow, that's really nice. Okay, so that's 2, 2. So 3 is right here. There's the ceiling. 1. Let's go out here and actually do what we were doing on the side. So there's our window. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4 blocks up. And then like that. So let's see, we got this. We have this. And like I said, there's gonna be like one window right here. How's that looking? Nice, nice. I like it. I like it so far. Let's see. There's our window right here. And that's 3, so yeah, right there. Let's put our smooth sandstone, right there. 3. Let's do something like this. And you'll have the 3 block window above. So each of these pillars is going to have something like that. The windows will be centered. I like that. So it'll look kind of like this. Okay, so let's see. We got that. Let's do something like this. Do something similar to what we did with the other windows. Sorry if I'm changing this a little bit. I'm just detailing it. Trying to make it look as nice as I possibly can make it. Let's see. So this is the center of the building right here. me get the glass in. Got the glass. Let's see, we'll rip that out. And there's our glass for the floor. For the most part. Alright, so three. Have that. Have that. And have that. And this. And that actually looks pretty bold. I'd say that actually looks like the side of a hotel. It really does. I'm not gonna lie. Now whenever I go to fill in the walls, I'm gonna break all these like windows going all the way up. But I think it looks better indented than like in the little holes. It just looks better to me. I don't know. I just think it does. Y'all can do them how y'all want. Goodness. One more floor. All right. So what I'm gonna do is like break the windows like that. Let me put that back. Oh my goodness. Break them blocks. All right, and right now we have this. I want to take the sandstone slab out. Out to about where we're going to curve it again. So that's way too far out. Let me drink this. That's good. Now what I want to do right here is I'm going to cut the video. I'm going to copy this wall over to this and I'm going to do a speed up. So I'm going to give you guys a minute to pause the video before I do the speed up to get this right here. So in between this is like right here on the bottom floor. It's going to be a little bit laid out a little bit different from the top floor only because of how these are spaced. I did this window like this because of the hallway on the bottom. But up here, like, you don't have a door and you don't have all that stuff. So, yeah. So, on the bottom floor, you have a gap of 5. But on the second floor and up, it's a gap of 6. So, yeah, I'll show you guys. Before I do the speed up real quick, I'll do this bottom floor. So right there, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then there's the window, and then right here, now on up it'll be 6 because you don't have this indent right here. Blocking your way, so let's take it up 3. Take our sandstone slab out. And remember, vertically it's going to be on the same block. But this is just going to stick out one more. So yeah, I'm going to get to the thing now. So I just wanted to let you guys know that. before y'all actually went and started building it and it turned out odd or something. Yeah. So I'm going to finish off this build of this side of the build and I'm going to go over to that side. And then probably the back's going to be similar to the front, but also different. So I'm going to just, yeah. I'm going to cut the video. So see you guys in a minute. Alright, we are back, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually put in the window right here. So let's see. Do that. This is going to be double stacked, so all these windows sticking out won't be. Whenever I do the interior, I want to show you guys what I mean by that. Whenever I get to the interior. But right now we're focusing on the exterior. So we're going to wrap the roof on around. And what I'm going to do is actually something a little bit different, but kind of similar, I guess. So back here, we're going to have this extend out. Right here where the hallway meets is going to extend out. Just some, not too terribly much. Well, it'll extend out quite a bit, but so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and then we'll turn it. We'll have it turn, and then three blocks away right here is going to actually be where we corner this thing. And here is probably going to be a couple of things. You're going to have included as your gym, and you're also going to have included as your probably debating on a breakfast or something else. So you're going to have a gym, a breakfast, and this side, other side of the hallway will be rooms. So actually, let me connect it from where. So right here is where the rooms will start. And I'll probably divide up the lobby. And this might even have a basement for laundry room and stuff like that. I'm going to break this for now. Just laying out the hotel a little bit. This is what I mean by it's going to be different. So like this part is going to be just a copy of that. So I'm probably going to just cut the video. I'll build it off camera, or I'll do a speed up. More than likely, I'll do a speed up so y'all can see what I'm doing. And for this, we're gonna build this on camera. Now, this is just gonna be for the single story. It might go up, I don't know. I'll see what I can do. If it goes up to the second story, my bad. But let's just get it. So you're going to have a doorway, I guess, right there. And right here you can have your Window. How big is that block? That gap? 6. We'll do 2 and 2. Or no. I want to do something like this. So you'll have a 1 block window and then a 3 block. Okay, that works. 3, 3, 3, 3, and then 3. And then no more windows right there. So this is actually be 2 stories. And then right here. Not sure what to do about this area. Probably going to be a copy of that. So what we're going to do is this. So 3. And then you're going to have your window right there. Except the one thing that's going to be different about this is there's not going to be a door right there. I didn't put a designated path, so I don't really want a door right there. So I'll cover it up with some bushes. Which that's perfectly fine. You're going to have a door right there anyway, next to it. So, I mean, you don't need a door on this side. Let's see. So on this block right here. Oh. Is where the windows will start. So let's see, right there. So I want to take this wall up, all the way up to the top. So we are making a little bit of progress in this build. We got one wall done, which is the side wall, working on the exterior back wall. And we got this other side wall we got to do. And we're also beginning to lay out the hotel floor plan. So let's see, let's put the window in. Let me put the glass up. And just because we don't have that much space, it's probably going to be a 2-story amenity add-on. So I could have either a swimming pool or something on the bottom. And yeah, I was thinking more of a breakfast bar, but swimming pool could work. So I won't actually take this over. I need swiftness. We'll take this up. I'm going to go ahead and connect the roof. That way we can go ahead and get that done. So all in all, this room, this hotel should have roughly, I'm going to guess about 40 rooms, which is not bad for a hotel. That's usually average. That's not no, that's not no condo building or anything, but that's pretty good size hotel in Minecraft. So the way I got the center is to line this up, it's going to be 1 block over from this pillar right here. And then break the 3 blocks right there. And that's the window for the center. And then here's the window usually that's on this side. So I'm going to take this pillar all the way up. And hopefully we could get finished with the side. Maybe start on the side, I guess. The back side. Alright, so we got this ready. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do a speed up of the build. And yeah, I'll be right back with you guys. Basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do something similar to this side, except don't worry about that bottom part. This bottom part will be covered up with sandstone. Okay, let me get up. Alright. I will be back. If you guys need to catch up on the tutorial, pause the video and I will get back with you guys. Alright, so we are back, and we're probably going to finish off the video by finishing up the roof, and then probably the last episode of the exterior. We'll be working on this side. I can go ahead and fill this part up. This isn't going to be just a regular wall. So there's a lot of threes in this building. But I think this building's pretty good sized building. I like the shape of it. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have this wrap around. And basically, like, the building's gonna keep going for the upper levels. The lower level is going to be like an awning attached to the main part of the building. So, yeah. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a speed up to get the rest of the roof ready. And I'll get back with you guys in a second. All right, so I'm gonna finish off the video by putting, by connecting this sandstone slab with the other sandstone slab, and basically all we have left to do is the very back of the build, which is this extension part and this main part, and we should be about done with the video, or with the less build, or the bit, whatever you want to call it. So thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy the video, go click like, go comment, go subscribe if you are new, and hit that bell if you guys want to know whenever I'm uploading. That way you won't ever miss out a new upload I do. I try to upload a couple of times weekly. Basically every couple of days I'll upload. If you guys did enjoy, do all those things down below. If y'all want to go follow me on Twitter and Instagram, links will be in the description. And remember, guys, to keep it GG.